Kampuni ya ndege za kibinafsi Boskovic Air Charter zimezindua ndege mpya daraja la biashara pamoja na kuzindua chapa yake mpya. Usimamizi wa kampuni hiyo umesema kwamba uzinduzi wa chapa hiyo mpya kumevutiwa na uhitaji wa wateja wake baada ya kufanya uchanganuzi katika soko juu ya uhitaji wa wateja, ushindani katika soko pamoja na hatua ambazo zinazohitajika. Boskovic kupiga hatua. Akizungumza wakati wa uzinduzi huo, afisa mkuu mtendaji wa kampuni ya Boskovic Jimmy Kibati alisema kuwa uzinduzi huo unakuja na bidhaa na huduma bora zaidi. Zaidi ya hayo, dhana potofu kwamba ndege za kukodi ni ghali mno iliweza kushughulikiwa, ikionyesha kwamba ndege za kukodishwa ni rahisi sana na zinaweza kukodishwa.
We are coming to you with an offer, product offer, that you've asked for. Because of course, updating our product and introducing this executive seating, it's really more as a call, as an answer to the call of our customers. Why can't you give us this kind of business class kind of travel? Today, we are actually launching our new business class product, the executive seat aircraft. And also, secondly, we're unveiling our new livery, our new brand. If you recall, previously we had straight lines of our branding, just navy blue and light blue. And we decided to rebrand, and therefore all the livery changed from the old livery to the flowy livery like you see here. And we introduced a new color, which is a gold color. It comes with a few extras, based on that type of seating, based on their capacity, and based on the product. So you've got a few extras like, you know, the champagne, maybe certain drinks. The livery itself actually plays a big part. If you look at the aircraft internally, we've got pillows or cushions that have got the same colors as our livery. There are two things. The certification is a safety certification, IATA safety standards accreditation. And it's a set of standards, safety standards that actually come from IATA. And that actually puts you in a different level in terms of your safety standards. You are compliant with those safety standards. And therefore, it will be much, much more easier for us to get passengers safe from KQ. So
Rais William Ruto amewasili jijini Atlanta, Georgia.